And this is a valley of Techke. So Techke is a station on a Japanese railway in between Kyoto and the Northern Sea, Sea of Japan. This is a very nice forest, which is rich of many plants. And as usual, in a forest, it's very little amount of things to eat. So people like always in search of what to find to survive in the forest. However, in Japan, there are some things which you need to know. For example, the paper tree. So paper tree, Brosanetia, is a famous not only because it has bark, which is used for making paper. The small paper tree, Brosanetia kazinokia, is famous also with fruits. So fruits of Brosanetia kazinokia are very bright orange. They are similar to mulberries, because actually these are not fruits. They are infructescences, groups of very small fruits, each of them originated from separate flower. So these fruits are not only reminding of a mulberry, but also edible. So a kind of interesting, sweet taste, a bit slimy. Interesting taste, in a way it's kind of different from a mulberry itself. But I think this is one of examples of good food in Japanese forest if you are in a good place in a good time. So time is the end of July and the place is water. Brosanetia kazinokia loves to grow nearby water. So if anything is flying here, is flowing here, for example, the stream is not far away from me, this is a good chance that you will see Brosanetia kazinokia. Again, so this is botanical eating of very interesting tree, like a paper tree, small paper tree, or mulberry-like tree with orange fruit on July 21st. Thank you very much.